The following video deals with the operation of the endofunction on the KaVo treatment units with touch display. The endofunction can be configured as an option with the initial package or retrofitted later. Our KaVo campus trainer Ulrike Nagor will guide you through the demonstration. The demonstration shows the principle of operation and does not constitute clinical training or a clinical recommendation. The operation as well as the individual programming takes place on the KaVo treatment unit's intuitive touch display. The endofunction is operated exclusively with the KaVo Intralux KL703 LED motor. The video demonstration is done using the KaVo Mastermatic M20L and the Intralux head L68B transmission 1-to-1 as an example. The Intralux KL703 LED motor has a torque range of 0.15 to 3 Newton centimeters. For torques over 2 Newton centimeters, KaVo recommends a 3-to-1 or 8-to-1 speed decreasing contra-angle. The control of the endofunction is matched to the efficiency of the KaVo instruments. Speed and torque can only be guaranteed with instruments approved by KaVo, with a transmission factor of 1-to-1, 3-to-1 or 8-to-1. You will find a detailed list of the approved KaVo instruments for the endodontic function in your KaVo treatment unit's instruction for use. You can define the placement position of the endomotor in the Settings tab. To do this, tap Settings, then the User button, and call up the settings for the desired practitioner. Select the treatment type Endodontics and open the menu Set Placement Position. After opening the dialog field, take the desired motor for the treatment type Endodontics from the tray and confirm the selection. Put the motor back down after selecting the light setting. The endofunction is now selected for this motor. Use the Back button to return to the treatment menu. To set the parameters for the endodontics workflow, remove the motor from the tray. Select the treatment type Endodontics from the selection list. The display on the treatment unit's touch display changes to the Endodontics treatment type. 8 parameter storage locations, profile 1 to profile 8, are available. The following parameters can be changed individually in each profile: speed, torque, cooling condition, direction of motor rotation, file selection from the file database, transmission factor, and torque mode. The KaVo treatment units with touch display have an integrated file database in the optional endodontic mode. The current validity of the file data must be regularly compared with the respective manufacturer's information. The values stored by the file manufacturer in the file database are example values. These are to be compared by the operator with the file data actually used in accordance with the manufacturer's specifications. You can find the list of stored file systems in your KaVo treatment unit's instructions for use. In the file editor, you can put together individual processes or sequences. Up to 8 different file sequences with 10 files each can be defined. Files from different file systems can also be combined in one file profile. To do this, open the file editor by tapping on the Profile 1 file profile to display the file profile selection list. Tap the pen control to edit a sequence. Tap the pen control again to edit the profile name using the keyboard. We enter the name KaVo here as an example. Then tap the Save button to save the profile name you have chosen. Now compose your treatment sequence in the file editor. Now tap on the Type column and use the arrow keys to select the desired file system. We choose HyFlex EDM as an example. Then tap on the Size column and use the arrow keys to select the desired file geometry. When the file system and file geometry are selected, the torque speed and file color columns are automatically assigned. The data on the file systems and file geometries are stored in a file database. The values for speed and torque of the files from the file database can also be changed here. The data recommended by the file manufacturer are marked with a gray factory symbol. The user-defined files are an exception to this. By selecting and customizing user-defined files, you can insert a file system into a sequence that is not stored in the database. To define user-defined files, tap the Type column and use the arrow keys to select File. All other data must be set manually according to the file manufacturer's specification. To do this, please tap the respective column and use the arrow keys to select the desired data values for torque, speed, and color of the file. To save the set data and finish editing the file sequences, simply tap the Save button. The process can be aborted with the Cancel button. Close the file editor. Open the Profile Selection pop-up menu. The selection list of file profiles is displayed. Tap on the desired file profile. Here, KaVo is used as an example. Up to 10 files are assigned to each file profile. Normally, these 10 files are used one after the other, depending on the indication. After selecting the desired profile, the transmission factor, torque mode, and step of the respective file set can be selected from the respective list. The speed can be changed depending on the file, in the range from 100 to 3000 RPM. To do this, tap on the current speed. Set the desired speed with the slider. The speed is shown on the display and takes effect immediately. To set the torque, tap the current torque. Set the desired torque with the slider. The torque is shown on the display and takes effect immediately. The torque mode is shown on the display. You can choose between three torque modes: torque control, auto reverse, and auto reverse forward. Saving in profiles 1 to 8 is done with the Save button. It can be done after setting each individual parameter or after setting all parameters. In all torque modes, the direction of motor rotation can be reversed using the cross switch on the foot control. After all parameters have been adjusted and saved accordingly, the treatment unit is prepared for endodontic treatment according to your individual procedure. Simply select the Endomode before each endodontic treatment. Tap the Cancel button to exit the endodontics treatment type, or put the Intralux KL703 LED endomotor back in the holder. Please note, if the unit is still set to endodontics treatment mode, this mode will remain active after the motor is put down. If the endomotor is removed again, the endo treatment type is continued, and the motor continues to use the preset parameters for the endo treatment. To exit the endo function, please tap the Cancel button. Alternatively, switch to another type of treatment with demotor down in order to exit the endodontic mode. That was the introduction to the endodontic function of the KaVo treatment units with touch display. Thank you and see you next time.